Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Photoshop tutorials how to cube text. In there I will create new file and we use default template settings. To create cube, first I will create simple path with pen tools. Click at this icon, pen tool. I will click start from this point, hold, and then can increase. Click again at this point, hold, increase again. Next I will click on this center cube. Press control button, select on this point, and then move to the top like this. We have this example cube. Now you can create text with this text tool and sort into the cube. Click, it will be automatically placed. You can set the name, select into Mufasu Cat Channel. You also can increase, decrease this text by clicking at this options. Like we set into 48, and then for another settings. If you done, you can click OK. Go back into selection tools, and that's it. So to cube text in Photoshop. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.